Hi there, and welcome to the Contabo channel. I'm Sabina, and today I guide you through setting up an SSH connection to your Contabo server. Whether you're using Windows or Linux, I'll walk you through the steps to enhance your server security. SSH provides a safer way to connect, protecting your server from unwanted access. Let's get started. SSH enhances security as it removes the need to connect via a password. This is especially important for security, whether you're managing websites, applications, or remote files. If your local computer runs Windows, you'll need PuTTY and PuTTYgen to generate an SSH key and connect securely. Here's how. Install PuTTY on your computer. Generate SSH keys using PuTTYgen. Open PuTTYgen. Click Generate and move your mouse to create randomness. Add a key command for identification. Set a key passphrase, a secure password for your private key. Click Save Public Key and Save Private Key. Store this safely. Copy the public key. Select the text starting with SSH RSA from the PuTTYgen window. Copy it to your clipboard. Upload the public key to your Contabo server. Connect to your server via SSH. Open the authorized keys file with the command on the screen. Paste your copied public key, then save and exit. Load your private key in PuTTY. In PuTTY settings, go to Connection, SSH, Authentication. Under Private Key File for Authentication, load your private key. Connect using SSH. Now you can securely access your Contabo server via SSH. Here's a tip. If reinstalling your operating system via the Contabo Customer Control Panel, you can preload the SSH key before installation. For Linux servers, SSH key authentication is preferred over passwords for better security. Here's how to set it up. Generate SSH keys on your local machine by typing this. The system will prompt for a file name and optional passphrase. Highly recommended for added security. This generates a private key, kept on your machine, and a public key, uploaded to your server. Upload the public key to your Contabo server with the commands displayed here. If you've changed your SSH port, use this. Now, your server will recognize your SSH key, allowing you to connect securely without using a password. Just remember, just like on Windows, you can preload your SSH key before reinstalling your operating system in the Contabo Customer Control Panel. And that's it. You've successfully set up a secure SSH connection to your Contabo server, whether you're using Windows or Linux. SSH keys enhance security, prevent unauthorized access, and make connecting seamless. If you found this guide helpful, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe for more Contabo tutorials, and drop your questions in the comments below. Thanks for watching and happy hosting with Contabo!